Hello, welcome to Little Smiles International School Basic 1 online tutorial. Our subject for today is our world and our people. Our world and our people. Taken from Strand 5, My Global Community. Substrand 2, Introduction to Computer. Indicator 1, connection of the parts of a computer. Connection of the parts of a computer. The key word in our indicator is connection. What is connection about? When you hear the word connection, what comes into your mind? Let's look at the meaning of connection. A connection describes the link. So connection is a link between two things. A connection describes the link between the parts of the computer. A connection describes the link between the parts of the computer. For example, the monitor, mouse, keyboard, and the system unit must be connected before they work. The monitor, the system unit, the keyboard, and the mouse must be connected before they work. There should be something that will link them up before they are able to work. Let's look at the connecting the monitor to the system unit. Connecting the monitor to the system unit. To connect the monitor to the system unit, you need a video cable. To connect the monitor to the system unit, you need a video cable. This is a video cable. You can look at the two ends. So we are going to connect the monitor to the system unit using the video cable. Let's first connect our video cable to the monitor. This part. We have connected it to the monitor. Now we are going to connect the other end of the video cable to the system unit. You connect it to this part. So we are connecting our video cable to the system unit. Now we have linked the monitor to the system unit by the help of the video cable. So it is having a connection now. The monitor and the video cable. We have linked the monitor to the system unit using the video cable. Let's go to the second part. Connecting the mouse and keyboard to the system unit. The computer mouse and keyboard cable consists of a USB or PS2 core or end. They are connected to the USB ports or the PS2 ports of the system unit. The end of the mouse, this is a mouse, and this is a cable. This one is a PS2 cable. My keyboard is also having a PS2 cable. Other mouse and keyboards have the ends of USB. USB cables are connected to the USB ports on the system unit, and the PS2 cables are connected to the PS2 ports on the system unit. So I'm going to do mine right now using the colors. If you look at the color here, it's the same as that of the cable I'm holding. So I connect it this way. I've connected my keyboard to the system unit. Okay, now my mouse. My mouse is also made up of PS2 cable. So I connect it to the PS2 port on the system unit. This way. Now I've connected my mouse and the keyboard to the system unit. Let's go to the last part. Connecting the monitor and the system unit to the power source. We connect the monitor and the system unit to the power source using the power cable to connect the monitor and the system unit to the power source. This is our power source. That is where we get our power from. This one has been connected to the socket on the wall. Unless we use our power cable, we will connect the power cable to the monitor, then plug it on the power source. In this way, if you pick the monitor, there is a part you connect the power cable. So I've connected my power cable. Then this end of the power cable is being connected to the power source this way. We don't only connect the power cable to the monitor alone. We have to do the same thing using a different power cable to connect the system unit to also connect it to the power source. This is our power source and our power cable. We are going to connect our system unit to the power source using the power cable. So I'll put it here. Then this end of the power cable is being connected to the power source. Now, our computer is ready to work. Kids, below this tutorial, there is a work under it. Download it and solve it, and bring it to the school premises for marking. You'll meet in our next tutorial, but don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Until then, bye-bye.